Good morning. I'm Sophia Chu, the author and publisher of Sophia's Book of Love. I wanted to take the time today to thank you so much in advance for visiting my website, sophiachu.info, and hopefully purchasing my books via amazon.com. In the background, you're listening to Guava Tree by one of my favorite artists, Choka. But what I wanted to do today is to read you one of my poems in hope that it inspires you and brings a little happiness into your life. This one is called The Nature of Love. I take the bitter with the sweet when our lips first meet. The war with the roses, our love in small doses. The wonderment of love in the beginning is as pure as the whitest of dove. Then as things and time change, this same love becomes strange. We become lackadaisical with feelings as we hurt without healing. How did we get to this place? Coupling up and not allowing space. Space to be me and be you. No solitude makes me blue. I am at my best when my mind can rest. Dreams come true when I'm with you. The nature of love at its most is when taken in small doses. Thanks so much for your time today. Please follow me on IG at SoloChu, that's SoloChue, my website, sophiachue.info, sophiachue.info. I'm also on Facebook as Sophia L. Chu. Look forward to meeting you out on the roads when Rona is under control. Peace.